Was geht ab, Leute? Nerdalert Games hier und willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. Episode 1 und 2 habe ich schon durchgespielt. Ich werde die Links natürlich nochmal in die Beschreibung packen. Dann könnt ihr euch diese Episoden auch nochmal reinziehen. Und jetzt geht's los mit Episode 3. Die vielleicht beste Episode. Long Road Ahead. Los geht's. Mal gucken, ob wir noch erfahren, was vorher alles so passiert ist. Schon ein bisschen her. Loading, loading, loading.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
I gotta look out for my family. I gotta know that whoever I take with me is gonna be looking out for Cat and Duck.
Wait, I know that...
Lee, you left Duck in danger twice.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, your paranoia is...
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Genau. So sind wir stehen geblieben. Wir haben nicht das Essen aus dem Auto genommen und wir haben ihren Vater umgebracht, was, denke ich, die richtige Entscheidung war. Denn der wäre garantiert mutiert. Dann wäre der hinter uns hergelaufen, das wäre ziemlich schlecht. Richtig. Die Entscheidungen, die wir in dem Spiel hier treffen, sind ganz wichtig. Denn wir schreiben quasi die Story. In association with Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. Ich denke, das wird die actiongeladenste Episode überhaupt.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
This might go smoothly.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
Ich weiß nicht. We should go.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
So sieht's aus.
We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
Wow, da ist ja ein Helikopter reingekracht. Ach du Scheiße.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
So sieht's aus. Wir können wirklich alles gebrauchen. Ui!
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Okay. Checken wir die Leiter. Ich denke, die wird jetzt abreißen, wenn wir versuchen hochzuklettern. Yep.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
We better get a move on.
Okay, dann schauen wir uns mal gut um.
Normalerweise
können wir eigentlich hier drauf klettern, hier hoch und darüber springen. Das wäre eigentlich gar kein Problem. Okay. Helikopter.
So much for the military.
Wie das wohl passieren konnte? Haben die wohl Zombies drin gehabt, hä?
There's no safe way through that mess.
Na, hier habe ich doch was gefunden. Kenny, da können wir locker hoch.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
Alright, stay put.
Oh, was ein Versager. Wir hätten hier locker hochgekonnt, gekommen, gedingstert. Wäre auf jeden Fall hochgekommen. Huh. Huh. Ja, huh. Okay, du siehst ihn fast und sagst, huh. Huh. Kann ich damit irgendwas anfangen? Können versuchen, den Jeep zu drücken. Ja, das bringt mich auf eine Idee. Das Ding wird sich nicht bewegen. Keine Chance. Ganz einfach, wir nehmen das Ding.
Looks like it still works.
Yep, ich weiß nur nicht, wo ich das anbringen soll.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
We killed her dad.
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Und wie? Kenny mit dem Zementblock und ich hab die festgehalten. Brutaler geht's gar nicht. Okay, hier bringen wir es anscheinend an. Was jetzt? Es funktioniert noch, hat er gesagt. Also müssen wir es eigentlich nur noch aktivieren.
Hm.
Na, bringt das genug Kraft auf? Ja.
The girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
Hmm.
What do you think?
Christ, I've heard your opinion. What's done is done.
Okay, gehen wir hoch.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
Hmm. Was hat er gesagt?
What'd he say?
He just woke up in the middle of the night, screaming his head off. He thinks he killed Herschel's son.
Oh, Christ. I'm sorry.
Fact of the matter is, we did.
Und wie? Wir töten irgendwie jeden.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Oh, klasse. Du Idiot. Mach doch noch mehr Krach.
Nice one. Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get up.
Oh oh. Nicht gut. Ach, du Scheiße. Mann, muss die so schreien? Komm nur noch mehr.
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Okay, helfen wir.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Okay, jetzt ist sie gebissen worden. Jetzt können wir sie erledigen.
Fuck, we gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her. Buying us time.
Gute Idee. Das ist eine gute Idee. Bin ich sofort dabei.
She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Die wurde eh gebissen. Die ist eh verloren.
Good. Let's go. She'll keep busy.
So sieht's aus. Schwere Entscheidung, aber die wurde gerade gebissen. Und wenn sie gebissen wurde, da gibt's kein Zurück mehr. Das dürfen wir nie vergessen. Goodbye, she quietly says. Sicher ist das hart. Aber alle Entscheidungen sind hart.
Should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Okay, schauen wir mal. Medicine Box. Supplies. Oh ja, oh ja, oh ja, oh ja, das sieht gut aus. Da oben, da oben. Wir müssen super schnell sein. Neun Stück.
There's not much time now.
Energy Bar. Okay, wir haben nicht mehr viel Zeit. Weiter, 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 weiter. Was ist da drin in der Box? Nicht mehr viel Zeit. Nimm.
I think that's everything.
That girl didn't die for nothing then. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Whoa! Okay, go, 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 go! Klein Mistviecher! Scheiß Zombies! Oh. Oh, ja. Oh!
Now, let's fucking get out!
Schon dabei. Der Pilot lebt noch! Scheiße, ich treffe ihn nicht! Jetzt! Oh, und er braucht noch einen! Mich aber auch nicht in Ruhe lassen. Yeah! Aufgespießt. Okay, raus hier. Eigentlich müsste er noch weiterleben. Muss man das Gehirn nämlich matschig machen. War schon nicht schlecht. Oh, war das knapp. Puh. Zurück im Hotel. Wurden die mit Pfeilen beschossen? Mit wem spricht die?
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
A lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter?
Das kann
nicht sein. We'll freeze our asses off here.
He's piling into an RV with you two. After what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Wir müssen
hier weg. We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us.
So sieht's aus.
We're sorry for what happened to your
dad. Nur zusammen sind wir stark.
We're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you...
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now?
Na, stimmt auch wieder, hab ich vergessen.
Fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
Sie war sowieso tot.
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city.
You wouldn't believe the shit we see.